This is how you wash your winches every day. This is how you oil your winches before you put them away. Pretty interesting creatures. Turn this way, but you can't turn that way. That gives it a two-speed winch. We got those already together. Spacer piece. We have some little locky doohickeys in here.
Locky doohickeys?
Some do locky doos. Go in here. One on each side. Nice shiny new winch drum. Nice shiny, pretty shiny winch drum.
It's not new.
Hopefully it falls on there at some point. Don't know why it's not going on.
You're getting my nice shiny polish all fingerprinted up.
Don't know why it's not going on. I have no idea why it's not going on. Might have to discard this video. Dab of grease in there. Grease on the gears. Try this. See if anything fits. Locky doohickeys going here. That can go quite a few places. Seems to me that's where it was. No tools required. Ready to go.
One self-tailing winch serviced. Three more left to go. So this is number two winch needing to be done. So there's the difference between what it looks like before as opposed to the one that he did after. And those are just the little babies. So then we have these guys to be done.
Oh.
Where are you now?
Lubricate the drive poles. Lubricate the bearings. Nice little roller bearing assembly. Put that all together like that. Make sure everything is nice and clean. Find the appropriate spacer piece. Not too much grease. Too much grease makes them drag.
Makes them sticky too, doesn't it?
Makes them drag for sure, and then they don't spin nice. This piece here has got to be well lubricated because it spins quite a bit. This does a lot of work. A little grease on the gear train here.
Now you're ready for my polished piece that I got.
Polished drum.
I got to go downstairs and get it. All right. So how much would you say that drum weighs?
45 pounds.
No wonder I had such a hard time getting it up the stairs.
Definitely a chunk is probably worth about $6,000. Oh, just some finite assembly and we're good to go.
And there you have it. Well, put your goodies on the top there. They're right down here. I polished those too. And there we have
last one.
Two Lewmar 40s, polished and serviced, and two Lewmar 54s, polished and serviced, ready for some spring sailing.